what's up, you guys? So today I'm gonna be doing a day in my life with Hannah.
What's up, guys?
I haven't done anything with her yet on this channel, but we vlogged a lot yesterday on my vlog channel, and we still have a couple days left. So if you wanna go see like more content, head over to both of our vlog channels because we're vlogging on there. But we're gonna be doing like a day in the life over on this channel, and we're gonna hit the beach, ride with the top down, do all that kind of FL vibes stuff, so.
FL vibes.
And we're going to get coffee.
Coffee right now.
Yeah.
So we'll see you there.
See you there. So glad. I really had a feeling you would vibe with this. It's like that surfer shop coffee vibe. Hannah's like really liking the coffee. I'm really glad we got the same exact thing because we're just sisters like that.
Yeah, exactly.
Oh, I'm just so happy being a little tour guide.
I love this place. There's just like colorful walls all over. There's so many picture opportunities. Like, I'm
so glad.
The coffee is so good. So
good.
We're just out here living. Dude, this is better than like iced caramel macchiato.
No, I'm literally gonna get another one before we leave. Like, I'm not even
like for the beach.
I mean, I would, but like we both know I would be peeing
like the whole time at the beach.
Oh, we both got lemon poppy seed muffins because, I mean, I think we're on the same vibration and movement.
Oh my god, this is so cute. Okay, here we go, taking some pictures of Luca for the Instagram. If you want to go check him out, go check out her Instagram. At it's Luca Whitaker.
Wow, you're welcome.
I'm just that friend.
You're just that friend.
Like, none of my other friends would do that. They'd be like, they don't get the YouTube
guy. I want you to love me, but you just wanna love me for the day. Ren video. They saw Alexis Ren and Jay Alvarez eat in a restaurant, and all they did was take pictures, and they didn't actually eat the food. And I feel like that's actually me and Hannah right now. Except we're gonna eat the food.
We're just
like pics. So pin us on Pinterest.
Love you.
Conception. Oh my god! What the heck?
Okay, so I'm vlogging at the same time. This is annoying, and I hate when people do this, but me and Hannah are about to take a picture in front of the drink coffee, sleep later.
This was really the motto last night because we did stay up until 2 a.m. At least a little bit past 2 a.m. for me because I couldn't fall asleep because of my night terrors. Hannah talked to me a little during the sleep. I was trying to have a convo with you. You were like, Luca, can I have my sunglasses? And I was just like, why? And you were just like, sunglasses. So we are at this beach and it's so freaking nice here. I was just telling Hannah that she really makes Florida look so good.
Oh my god.
Me and Hannah are like toxic together. We're like, you're so pretty. No, you're so pretty. No, but like girl love. Hashtag girl love. And I encourage you guys to do the same thing. Don't be afraid to compliment your friends.
If you don't take
pictures
of your friends when they don't know, or like when they don't even ask to take a picture, like, you know, we're all on the Instagram grind. Like, you know, we all want pictures.
Dude, yeah, even if they don't ask for it and they look good. And then you have to be hyping them up because like it's like you don't know, but like your friend may have some insecurities, and just like reminding them that you think they're beautiful,
exactly.
It could mean a lot to them.
Tell them
so
you love them, you know?
Show the love.
If you ain't lost none, big, big papa bear, call me the dunnest. One free nizzle when the sound system. Here I come. Big, big papa bear, call me the dun. Can't have none if you ain't lost one. It's one free nizzle when the sound system. Yeah, so what you know about this thing? What you know about this thing?
We are at the grocery store right now, and me and Hannah are both so hungry. Plus, actually calculated that we both got like 4 or 5 hours of sleep. Like, not even, don't even feel sorry for us because we're like doing great. We're very hungry and kind of delirious right now. Yes, 3 for $5, baby. We love steel.
Meloche, and right now we're at the store. We're getting some kombucha. I think Luca already said that, but
hey guys, it's Luca. Hi guys.
Beach queen. Oh, drop it low. Okay. Oh, there she is. Oh, beauty queen. Wait, what are we doing here?
Don't worry about it.
Love. I love the swimsuit hanging out of your shirt.
Don't even worry about it. So we have the kombucha, all right? Mm-hmm. This is Synergy. Do we?
Looks like this. It's kind of rainbow vibes.
That was cute.
Yeah,
that's
really
what?
Cute.
What? Dude, yeah.
It's so good. My eyes are watering.
Like, dude, sometimes do you ever feel like you just get so repetitive and you're just saying the same words and then you're just like,
this is so cute.
Yeah, no. Again, Luca?
Yeah.
Like, again. It's like you don't know when you're doing hauls that it's happening when it does. It's
yeah,
like,
yeah, that's what, it's just, it's always good to switch it up and have fresh content.
Fresh words.
Can we find it on Dote? Probably.
You probably can, honestly. I think this is from PacSun.
Shopping on Dote.
I know, right?
My mom loves
Not
Dote.
Fun, but follow both of us. Please. This is from Urban. And this outfit, this little dress right here, is from PacSun. Oh, in first.
Really last minute, and.
But we love.
This is from Yoins.
Yoins.
What?
Tell us more.
Is that on Dote or no?
No, it's not on Dote. No, but this is definitely last minute because
we're busy people.
It was very busy. This is just like flip-flops.
You know, from wherever. You don't need to know any more than that. That's it, dinner time. Baby, you know that I miss you. I wanna get with you tonight, but I cannot, baby girl, and that's the issue. Girl, you know I miss you. I just wanna kiss you.
Bed. We literally have been like stressed out because we had so many, like not really stressed out, but we had so many cute Instagram pictures and we were trying to pick.
Oh my god, people are gonna be like, what's gonna come out from your mouth right there? And then it's like,
we had so many Instagram pictures to pick from, but like,
you're
they're
expecting
up,
it
finally.
To be like an
oh
actual
god.
Problem.
I know, I was like,
anyways, yeah, we're just chilling and I wanted to end this video. Thank you so much for watching. Make sure to check both of our vlog channels because we are going to be doing basically this except for less fancy on both of our vlog channels today and tomorrow. Yes. So go do that, follow our Instagrams, and see you in the next video. Bye.
Bye. Peace, love, happiness.
This is gonna be the one space like before my outro, like in between the outro and the music. Do you know what I'm saying?
Yeah. Yes. I
yeah.
Do.
She gets it.
It's a little bit overexposed.
Dude, like be Alexis Ren for a moment. Like, don't be afraid.
I know.
Oh, it's hot. It's okay. We have the facial blur on. I'm kidding. It's okay, I'm good. I kind of watch Jay Alvarez's videos and just like take notes, like I annotate them. So this is my moment to shine.
Okay.
Like, beautiful, you know, like the shaky like montage stuff.
No, I love that.
Yeah, I love it so much, and that's what we're getting here.
It could be the videographer at you and Jacob's wedding.
Oh, I think so. Oh God, here she goes.
I'm gonna put this in slow-mo.
Okay. Wow. What a queen.
Sorry to flex on you.
Yeah, Jesus. I'm like, okay, I can
ow,
do that too.
Hurt. Oh my God, you're fast.
Let's just act like we're picking it up. Moment, but that's not going
but
in.
That's not going in the video.
Hey guys, it's me, Hannah Meloche. Please subscribe.
Dude, it's not a talking proportion. You can talk anyways. We just like, won't be able to hear it.
I feel like that was really hot.
I think I look cute, but then I'm gonna rewatch this footage and I'm gonna be like, that's gonna be so gumpy. I already know it.